Aransas Pass police are hoping you can identify this man. They say he used a skimmer to steal credit and debit card information. One victim's stolen card information has been used at a number of area gas stations. If you have information on this suspect and his whereabouts, you're asked to call the Tri-County Crime Stoppers. The number's on your screen. Information that leads to an arrest could earn you a cash reward.